fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby. More of those wretched things.
Open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Hurry. I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved. Until you see the flash of a dagger.
Don't we? I saw you on the ship. Free. Scuttling about. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacle... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on? Worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. My, my. You've been busy. So, did you learn anything about these worms while wandering the ship? Turn us into... Ha! Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although... It hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And anyone that can crash a mind flayer ship and walk away seems like a good person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
Mind flayer. And it's hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Yes, you feel. feel hate. And you deserve to be punished for it. You should be whipped, made to bow before this creature in shame. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Dead goblins over there. Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
Looks unstable somehow.
You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
Just your average traveler stuck between realms. Pull me out, and we'll get properly introduced.
Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this.
A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well. I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. No use sugarcoating it, is there? The insertee we speak of, this parasite? Are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. And it looks like we're both starved for answers. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent! A parasite shared is a parasite halved. Or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you. For pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
Let's get on with it.
Don't touch me.
You have my attention.
I'm ready. No time to dally.
Patched up. Pushing on.
Can't give up now.
Anyone but us. You both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone.
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. Case. Come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese. No?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese! Now move it!
You're more cunning than you look. I thought we had a fight on our hands.
There's something underneath here. There's something underneath here. There's something underneath here.
Everything all right out there? Yeah? I've always were a bit soft. But I've got plenty of friends who ain't soft. Come in here and you can meet them.
Ugh.
time and the elements have left the plaque unreadable.